Hey, what's up, y'all? Part two right here. Still continuing. Knocked out Moolock already. It's got two more to knock out. Quan Chi and Shang Tsung. These guys are powerful. Well, actually, there will be a part two. This is actually... I'll just call this my continue right here. I'll just say continue. Oh, I hate this guy, Quan Chi. Ooh, I hate Quan Chi. There you go.
Test your sight. You chose wisely.
Quan Chi and Shang Tsung got knocked the you know what the front door out. Chris Tucker reference from Friday, y'all. There's Su Hao.
Jax had a score to settle with the traitor he knew as Su Hao. Now revealed to be a member of the Red Dragon, Su Hao had infiltrated the Special Forces Outer World Investigation Agency and destroyed it with a miniature nuclear weapon. Making good on his promise, Jax eventually caught up with Su Hao and ripped the implant from his chest in retribution. Su Hao died a most painful death.
I hope y'all enjoyed the video, y'all. This is just my last of it right here, of the continuing. Stay blessed and stay safe, y'all. Keep playing Mortal Kombat.